Save Me Reptile Rescue here. This is one of our rescues. He's been with us for probably about 5 to 6 years. It's a black Mexican king snake. We do keep a certain amount of animals that we use for educational purposes. I enjoy using Midnight for this purpose, in the sense that people see this black snake, they first of all think it must be a venomous snake, or secondly they think it's a black mamba, which it's obviously not. A black mamba isn't even black, it in fact has a black mouth, hence the name black mamba. So why I like using this snake is because it is totally harmless, it is pretty friendly, it's not dangerous in any way, as people would expect it to be, with the result once they actually meet Midnight and they hold Midnight and they look at how gorgeous he really is, it does tend to change their mind concerning how ugly and evil snakes are. So hopefully next time you too will look at a snake and realize how incredibly beautiful it is rather than how dangerous it is. Thank you.